Shit.
Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves Brookings and adjacent areas of East Central South Dakota. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls issued a tornado warning for Western Clark County in Brookings,
Got hit by a tornado. I'm sitting right in the middle of it. You can't believe what I'm videotaping right now. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Wait till you see the video. I almost got hit by a bunch of stuff flying through the air. I'm still trying to get over to Lowe's so I can get out of the car, but I don't know if I can get out of the car. It blew me back in the car when I tried to get out.
All right, well, I'll see the video in the city.
Holy cow. Just in case, I'm north of Sioux City, Sioux Falls, South Dakota, but south of Brookwater.
Okay, Brookwater and
Sioux. And I'm at Lowe's here at Highway Interstate 29 exit at Lowe's. And let me tell you, it went from blue sky to it's so dark, you could not see. Wait till you see this video.
Can you just like text me the city name instead of like telling me?
Well, I can't. I'm not, we're still right in the middle of this. Oh my God. I gotta go. Okay. I'll call you later. Bye. Bye.
Okay.